For lunch?
I don't know yet.
I'm supposed to go to the flat, but Becca's in a really funny mood. Do you know what? I made her breakfast in bed this morning, and not so much to thank you.
Oh. Hi.
Self catering. My mum's got a driving lesson today.
So. We still on for later? It's all arranged. Craig and Sarah are going to come to mine, though. We're just going to go for a latte or something.
Okay, that sounds cool.
The four of us.
Okay. See you later then, yeah?
Yeah.
All right.
See ya.
You got it bad or what?
Oh, he's gorgeous.
Is that why you lied? Oh, come on, it's a classic. You arrange to meet Sarah and Craig, and then the last minute they don't show up, and bingo. You can get it on with Loverboy.
I don't think he saw through it, do you?
Well, if he did, he's happy to go along with it. Relax. You've scored.
So where is everyone? Oh, that'll be them then.
Yeah. Hey!
All right?
You don't mind if I hang around here for a bit, do you?
Aren't you supposed to be seeing Foz?
Oh, he's working, so he says.
Bummer.
Plans go badly then? Did they?
Don't think he's gone off me, do you?
Oh, of course not. Tell you what, why don't you go and talk to him? Now.
That's a good idea.
No way. He can come to me. I mean, why can't we meet up after work?
What, did you tell him that?
Yes, he said he was too tired and then we had some stupid row about snoring.
What, he accused you of snoring?
Yes, said I kept him awake at nights. Oh, used to keep him awake another way.
I'll go make tea then, shall I?
No, all that gets him excited is brush strokes.
I should probably...
Yeah, don't mind me.
Okay. Should we ask her to join us?
No! You can go and get rid of her.
I was really going, actually.
Lance, I didn't mean...
No, it's fine. I know when I'm not wanted. Can't break up a foursome, can I? That's if Sarah and Craig actually show up.
Been too mean on her.
What does she mean? About Craig and Sarah?
I don't know. They're at Sarah's.
They were never actually gonna come, were they?
Would you like to have been a professional footballer like?
Nah, it's never good enough. What about you?
Well, I can never get that offside room.
You know what I meant? Any hidden talents?
I did like drawing.
I had a paint by numbers once. I think my old man got it for me.
That's the first time I've heard you mention him.
What, me dad? No, I don't think about him much. You?
Oi! Never kept much stuff from when I was younger, actually.
No, me neither.
Well, except maybe a few dolls.
There was one other thing. Yeah. My mum got me this a few years ago, a holiday in Tallinn.
Yes, nice.
It's yours if you want it.
Oh, no, I couldn't.
Yeah.
Wait. You are.
It feels right. Hannah. She's coming. You're not angry with me, are you? Disappointed?
No. Maybe we both weren't ready. But we will be. And we'll know.